This is the Mil-MI-10, a Soviet flying crane. It served as a military transport helicopter, using a winch to lift heavy objects. Capable of flying at 120 miles per hour fully loaded, it set a record while flying at 7,631 feet with a load of 33,000 pounds. It gave the Soviet Union the ability to precisely transport large objects at relatively high altitudes.